want to welcome our freshman parents. This is your first high school concert. I hope it's a memorable one for you. We've got a lot of good music. This winter concert that we're doing tonight is sort of a review of what we've done in the semester, and we've also thrown in some pieces that are in celebration of the holiday season. This isn't our first concert. Usually, in years past, this has been our first major concert of the year. But this year, it's a little bit different. We managed to eke out a fall concert, and this first piece that you just heard, Dance Macabre, was one that we performed back in October. And since then, we've added a few more pieces, so this is our second time around, and this is our first opportunity to get to play for all of you. But we've got a good lineup today, and I think you'll enjoy it very much. The next piece we're going to play is the Bach Fugue in G minor. It was originally written for organ. It has five active parts. Each part is pretty much all that every section of our orchestra can handle. I think you'll enjoy it. It's a very complex piece, but the kids worked really hard on it, and we hope you enjoy it.